What is good, YouTube? Welcome back to another reaction video, and here we got for you guys today Tyga, YG, and Lil Wayne brand new official video. I heard Lil Wayne went off once again. Lil Wayne's just proven that he can still rap with the new cats of today's generation and can still be better than all of them combined together, put together. So I'm not really expecting too much from Tyga. He's like a decent rapper to me. He's not really that good to me. YG, I haven't heard enough of his music to even like comment, you know, exactly, you know, how good of a rapper he is, but he got punchlines. I say that he got punchlines, but not as deadly as Lil Wayne though. Nah, I heard a lot of Lil Wayne music. I heard a lot of Lil Wayne songs. His caliber is crazy. His caliber is insane. But let's get straight into this video. Let's see what they cooking up with.
I want some new nails, new bundles, new boobs. You know.
What is going on?
Everything brand new, bitch. You know what the fuck this is. Why spend my money when I can spend your money?
Way too cocky in the cool feeling. Always in the press, why this bitch acting? Got to spend 150 on the presidents. Nigga, don't touch, yeah, smell like money and we smoking on. Honey in the pack, keep the beeswax. Hermes bag, got my bitch acting.
Honey in the trap, keep the beeswax. Okay. Alright.
Nigga, don't touch, yeah, smell like money and we smoking on. Honey in the pack, keep the beeswax.
Oh, honey in the pack, keep the bees waxed. Okay. Alright, my fault.
Yeah, smell like money and we smoking on. Honey in the pack, keep the beeswax. Hermes bag, got my bitch acting. AP bust, a lot of niggas had a chance, they was unlucky. Yeah. When it's so long, we don't even discuss. Nah. Say you got hoes pulling up, I don't trust. Burn through the money, diamonds dance like Usher. You ain't gotta like it, but my bitch gon' love it. All about cake, got a meal in the oven. Cookin'. Birdman hands, all this paper I'm rubbing. Bitch cry for me like brand new onions. Way too cocky in the cool feeling. Always in the press, why this bitch acting? Yeah, spend 150 on the presidents. Nigga, don't touch. Yeah, smell.
I wonder why they need a sweetie for this video exactly. Like the beginning, it's like the beginning was okay, but why sweetie specifically? Sweetie, why her? Just curious.
Way too cocky in the cool feeling. Always in the press, why this bitch acting? Yeah, spend 150 on the presidents. Nigga, don't touch. Yeah, smell like money and we smoking on. Honey in the pack, keep the beeswax. Hermes bag, got my bitch acting.
Already?
AP NHD, these diamonds be talking in they sleep. You know not to test me like SAT. They pay me like Riri, ASAP.
Nah, he hit him with the acronyms. He's hitting us with the acronyms. They know not to test me like a SAT. They know not to test me like a SAT. I need a pronto like Rihanna, ASAP. He said something in the very beginning, but I missed it.
AP,
brand new AP NHD. These diamonds be talking.
Okay, brand new HP HD. Okay. I'm catching these bars. I'm catching them. I'm gonna try to catch them.
AP,
brand new AP NHD. These diamonds be talking in they sleep. You know not to test me like SAT. They pay me like Riri, ASAP. Hotter than AZ, cooler than AC. And my diamonds gonna sing like Do-Re-Mi. And my diamonds gonna dance like my bro CB. And the pop two.
Oh my. The AZ punchline was hard. That. Oh my god. Hotter than the AC. Hold on. I gotta go back for that. Hold on.
Pay me like Riri, ASAP. Hotter than AZ, cooler than AC.
Hotter than AZ, cooler than AC. Alright. Okay.
They pay me like Riri, ASAP. Hotter than AZ, cooler than AC. And my diamonds gonna sing like Do-Re-Mi. And my diamonds gonna dance like my bro CB. And I pop 2X, that's Dose Key. Brand new money, brand new hundreds. Got a bunch.
my pocket's gonna sing like Do Re Mi, and then he mentioned Chris Brown right after that, like CB. Chris Brown caught it.
SAT, they pay me like Riri, ASAP, hotter than AZ, cooler than AC. Yeah, my diamonds gonna sing like Do Re Mi. Yeah, my diamonds gonna dance like my bro CB. And I pop 2X, that's Dos Equis. Yeah, brand new money, brand new hundreds. Got a bunch of zeros like a bag of new Funyuns. Brand new phone with a brand new number on some brand new shit. Need a brand new plumber. I'ma be her brand
new. Wait. He said something about Funyuns. Hold on, go back.
New money, brand new hundreds, got a bunch of zeros like a bag of new Funyuns.
Got a bunch of zeros like a bag of new Funyuns. Nah, that was hard.
Brand new money, brand new hundreds, got a bunch of zeros like a bag brand of new Funyuns. Brand new phone with a brand new number on some brand new shit. Need a brand new plumber. I'ma be her brand new black cucumber. Love brand new. Fat pockets looking like love handles. Brand new hoes come and snort this Michael Jackson. Get a brand new nose.
Biatch. This motherfucker.
Wow, that. Whoa. I was not expecting him to say that one. Hold on. I gotta hear exactly what he said about his nose. Hold on.
Brand new black cucumber. Love brand new. Fat pockets looking like love handles. Brand new hoes come and snort this Michael Jackson. Get a brand new nose. Biatch.
That was disrespectful. Okay. All right,
well. Love handles, brand new hoes, come and snort this Michael Jackson, get a brand new nose. Biatch.
This motherfucker don't miss.
No, he's fucking good.
That motherfucker don't miss, man.
Way too cocky and wow. Cool feeling. Always in the press, why this bitch acting? Got to spend 150 on the presidents. Nigga, don't touch, yeah, smell like money and we smoking on. Brand new, honey in the pack, keep the beeswax. Hermes bag, got my bitch acting.
All right, YG, come on.
AP.
Brand new Glock 9, cause niggas give me eye vibes. Y'all niggas circle out of shape, y'all like a stop sign. Nigga, not even a stop sign, gon' stop mine. Stop playing before I cock the Glock and leave you cock-eyed. Keeping all my hoes, I'm in the sharing. Brought the bitch to watch, she don't even wear it. Feeling like Buzz Bunny, nigga, all these carrots. Kick a white bitch out, acting like a Karen.
Way too cocky.
That was alright. The Buzz Bunny acting like a carrot, then I'm gonna kick all these Karens. That was alright. That was alright. Lil Wayne still killed it. And his voice, YG's verse was mad short too.
Like Buzz Bunny, nigga, all these carrots. Kick a white bitch out, acting like a Karen.
Way too cocky in the cool feeling. Always in the press, why this bitch acting? Got to spend 150 on the presidents. Nigga, don't touch, yeah, smell like money and we smoking on. Honey in the pack, keep the beeswax. Hermes bag, got my bitch acting. AP.
Brand new money, brand new hundreds. Brand new hundreds. Brand new money, brand new hundreds.
Brand new. Well, Lil Wayne killed it once again. Took over most of the song, honestly. The question is, does he deserve to be top five after this? Because he's definitely top 10. I feel like he's definitely top 10 at least. Of rappers alive, too. Top 10 rappers alive right now. Top 10. But top 5? I don't know quite yet. There's a lot of songs I haven't even heard of Lil Wayne's too. Like, a lot of underground stuff I never heard of. So, it is possible he could be top 5 right now. I just haven't listened to a lot of his music. I haven't listened to a lot of his older music, you know? Before he, like, blew up. So, yeah, I gotta see. But I heard a lot of when he first came out, right? I went back to his catalog and I looked at his first album, but I don't remember a lot of it. Like I went back to his 2004 album and his 1999 album, but I don't remember a lot of the songs I heard of it, and they're long, so there's a lot to process. But yeah. Lil Wayne killed it once again, guys. He's one of the GOATs, so what can you say, man? What can you say? But guys, this is the end of the video. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comments down below. Go to my Patreon where all of my block reactions will be without the copyright and without the burn the screen. And please turn on your post notifications so you can be notified every time I drop a new video, because I promise you guys, you do not want to miss the upcoming videos I have next. Bangers all 2023 to 2024, man. And if you want to further support, go down to my Cash App. It's in the link in the description down below. Thank you guys for all the love and support. I appreciate every single one of you guys. And I hope you guys are here to stay. But with that being said, you guys already know this. I'm out of here.